Congress leader Rahul Gandhi has made a big remark speaking on Congress's defeat in Haryana. The leader of the opposition has said that, in Haryana, the interest of the leaders remained high while the interest of the party went down. Without naming any specific leader, Gandhi's remarks pointed to deeper issues within the Congress party's Haryana unit. The Congress center leadership met on Thursday at party president Mallikarjun Kharge's residence to assess the party's poor performance in the Haryana Assembly elections. However, both former Haryana Chief Minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda and state party president Udai Bhan were notably absent. Sources had indicated earlier that Kharge and Rahul Gandhi would preside over this crucial meeting, with senior leaders like Hooda expected to attend. The Congress managed to secure only 37 seats, while the BJP won 48, setting the stage for its third consecutive government in the state. Party insiders have stated that a detailed analysis of the Haryana election results is on the agenda. Key topics include the infighting between Selja Kumari and Bhupinder Singh Hooda ahead of the elections, and whether competition for the chief minister's post among top leaders hurt the party's chances. Other points of discussion will focus on ticket allocation and whether an alliance with the Samajwadi Party could have altered the outcome. It's worth noting that 72 of the 89 Congress candidates were loyal to Bhupinder Singh Hooda. Rivals like Kumari Selja and AICC General Secretary Randeep Singh Surjewala were able to secure only a few tickets for their followers. Three high command candidates lost, with rebel candidates, all close to Hooda, playing a significant role.